We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavrite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Yeah.
Leo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Rest now, Mjolnir.
Signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Where is the cache? Fury didn't bury it underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground. That cache is around here somewhere. Probably super hidden, like in a cave or something, with booby traps. Time for target practice. A surprise party for me?
Thank you.
tracker will get us close, but in theory, it still won't be easy. No way he put the entrance out in the open.
Buried underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground. I call dibs on all of them! What's that freeze? Fish in a barrel.
Theory shit. Ice cave? Seriously?
He always figured, we're super spies. Let's own it.
What exactly was this cavorite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about cavorite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Required and desert. down protocol now.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.